As you can tell, this is a family affair. There's my daddy working. My son Blake's up here giving me a break. And as you can see, we're about down level with the top of the ladder. It's probably taking us maybe about an hour. The key to this with a 3-inch pipe is to not have too many RPMs on the motor, or to literally lift the pipe out of the ground, even though we've got a weep hole up top there, as you can see, to kind of let the air out. But it's coming down steady. Yeah, you can see right now it's dropped below the top of the ladder in just the last few seconds. And what we're doing here is mixing aqua gel, which is a quick gel, which is a bentonite compound to actually cause the hole to not cave in. You're supposed to mix it in with a real fast mixture, but we're just kind of slopping it in there and letting it circulate with the water. But what that will allow us to do is to pull the 3-inch, once we get the 3-inch pipe down, we'll drop our 2-inch, which is laying right here close by, with a 5-foot strainer on the end. We'll put it down inside the 3-inch. We'll lift the 3-inch out, and then there'll be enough room left in the hole to pour at least 3 bags of pea gravel that you see laying on the ground over there, down right and put us a good gravel pack in around the strainer. This well right here is yielding 30 gallons a minute.